Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to episode 2 of the Quran with Abdirahman project. Today I will be reciting Surah Al Fil. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alam tara kayfa fa'ala rabbuka bi ashabil fil. أَلَمْ يَجْعَلْ كَيْدَهُمْ فِي تَدْلِيلٍ وَأَرْسَلَ عَلَيْهِمْ طَيْرًا أَبَابِيلَ تَرْمِيهِمْ بِحِجَارَةٍ مِّن سِجِّيلٍ فَجَعَلَهُمْ كَعَصْفٍ مَّأْكُولٍ. This surah was revealed to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Mecca. This story was also converted to when Abraha was trying to destroy the Kaaba with his army of elephants. It was when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent birds down with rocks and clay and started to destroy Abraha's army of elephants. And that is how powerful Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is. Until next time, my Islamic friends, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.